Hello everyone, I am Dr. Prem Kumar. I am a consultant urologist at Fortis Group of Hospitals, Bangalore, India. And I work as a specialist in urology in Oman Aster Al Rafa Hospital. Today, I thought of discussing with you a topic, hematuria. Hematuria is nothing but appearance of blood in the urine. It can be either a visible hematuria or a microscopic hematuria. Visible is when the person or a patient sees blood in the urine, and microscopic is when it is detected on a lab investigations where you have blood in the urine identified. So initially it is a little disturbing scene when you see blood in the urine. There are a lot of reasons where blood can come in the urine. I'll just elaborate a few of them. In ideal circumstances, there should not be any blood in the urine. Blood coming in the urine can be because of an infection, because of a trauma of any kind. It can be a tumor, it can be a stone, it can be an infection causing a lot of injury inside the urinary tract. And it can originate from the kidneys down to the ureter tube, to the bladder and the prostate region in the male, and the urinary passage either in the male or a female. We diagnose the hematuria and the cause of hematuria based on few investigations. First would be to identify the exact amount of blood. What type of blood is coming? It's a colored or a destroyed blood, old blood or new blood. That we do get a test done called urine routine microscopy. And if we have a clarity on whether the blood is really there, we reinvestigate and evaluate with ultrasound abdomen and identify if there is any stone or infection or any tumors or any conditions called arteriovenous malformations. Sometimes blood can come in the urine if there is any intervention in the form of catheterization or injury, all those things. If there is a much clarity required and it is not clear on ultrasound scans, we get a test called contrast enhanced CT scan, which will identify the whole tract where the urine travels from the time it is produced in the kidney down to the urinary passage. This in most of the cases identifies the cause for the hematuria. In case, even with these investigations, we can't find out a reason or a cause for blood in the urine, we do a cystoscopy or a visualization of the whole urinary tract using the camera, using a telescope, which goes into the urinary passage, in the bladder, and the whole tract of the ureter, sometimes in the kidney as well. So, based on what the diagnosis we find out, either an infection, which we treat with antibiotics, if it is a stone-related hematuria or a blood in the urine, we treat it with breakage of the stones or clearance of the stone. Hematuria, blood can come with prostate enlargement and blockage of the urine also. In those cases, the prostate has to be treated either with medications or by surgery. Sometimes prostate cancers or any other cancers inside the bladder or the kidney can also show blood in the urine. And that is treated depending on where the tumor is located and what size and what degree or stage of the tumor is. So this summarizes as a whole what is hematuria, what are the possible causes of hematuria, and how we evaluate and treat. Thank you for being in touch. Thank you.